quilts were on display. It was all to teach the young students about the rich tradition of quilting within African American families. Some of the quilts they saw were cherished family heirlooms dating back generations. How pretty. These students celebrated Black History Month today by learning about trailblazers in the African American community. The third and fourth graders at Overbrook Educational Center completed research projects.